Are you Mr. and Mrs. America? It's me, Ken Hamblin. You know, back in the 80s and 90s, I was the lone opposition to big box stores selling firearms and ammunition. Back then, I insisted that big box stores, with their massive purchasing power, would and have ultimately driven mom and pop gun stores out of the marketplace. Well, as you well know by now, Walmart has announced that as of 6 September 2019, it will no longer sell .223 caliber ammo and various long and short guns deemed to be weapons of war. Now, while there is much agitation among the conservative media concerning Walmart's decision, you know, I just don't think the grass is going to die. I believe that Target and now Walmart have created a vacuum that can easily be filled by the surviving mom and pop gun stores across this country. And also by internet firearms retailers like cheaperthandirt.com and many others. As a sports shooter, I throw a lot of lead downrange. And since I'm not a California resident, I bulk purchase my ammo on the internet. Hopefully, this newest assault against 2A by the country's largest retailer against specifically targeted guns and ammo will serve to alert and inspire and motivate those of you who were sleepwalking through the push to disarm America and leave us all vulnerable to the likes of Antifa wilding in the streets. Think about it.